Hello everybody, welcome back to another video, and this time I have noticed we have the AVENGE quests showing up more frequently in the game. I have come across these quests while farming iron, so smaller camps around the map. I am not sure or not tested out if the AVENGE quests are available in bigger locations like fortress, abyss, but definitely in smaller camps and bandit camps, etc. I have been encountered like 5 or 6 of these in past 2 to 3 days so far. Yeah, let me know what is your experience. Are you seeing or encountering AVENGE quests more frequently than usually, or is there any difference at all for you guys? For me, all of the AVENGE quests that I have come across have been in smaller locations, a little bit more remote areas, like this camp. This is located in Yorkshire. It's near the coast or shoreline, but anyways, this is a little bit smaller location. And I was already leaving the area when I did see the AVENGE marking. I went back and there it was. I am really glad to see that Ubisoft is trying to fix the game along the way, and hopefully they will fix everything else in the game before the next big update or DLC. But so far, the AVENGE quest is only thing that is more or less fixed that I have noticed in the whole game after the newest update. Let's kill rest of the warriors in this camp so we can move on. Last guy in the camp. After this one, we will get the AVENGE quest completed.
May you speed on to
here we go.
We'll pay.
Let's move to the next one. And this one is in Nottinghamshire. Inside of the Odin's mine hideout. I already did kill all of them, and then the AVENGE quest just showed up when I was about to leave, so I don't know if that is connected that I'm leaving the area always when the AVENGE quest is showing up. Yeah, I got one here, one in Yorkshire, and this is just interesting to see how these quests are just popping up before the update, we really had to die, and die a lot. And now they are just popping here, and they are like nothing ever happened. So, Bodomihai is avenged, and let's go to another location where I found it. So this is the last location that I'm going to show you guys. But I just wanted to you guys to know that Avenge Quest is available, and it's working like it. I think it should work. So. Have a wonderful week, and we will see in the next one, so thank you. Hit the like, hit the sub, that will really help me out, and so in the next one, thanks, bye bye.
May you speed on to the Old Father's Feast.